Hello, today I'm going to show you the first of the three top features in the new Affinity, Callisto and Equinox software update. This feature is the ability to customize the left side panel and the icons that you are able to see when doing audiometry, depending upon whether you're using them or not. The system and the feature allows you to hide or show them depending upon what you're using. So let's have a quick look at that now and I can show you how to access this in the software. So first of all, you need to click on Menu, Setup, and then Enable and Disable Icons. For the benefit of this video, everything has been enabled at the start, but if you then want to turn certain features on and off, for example, I don't use the Masking Helper or Auto Masker, and because I'm working in a scenario with my patient where they're sitting side by side with me, I can turn off my monitor function and the talkback microphone. So when I click away from that now, you'll now notice that on the left panel, the icons have now disappeared for those features that I've turned off. So that's a brief explanation of the first main feature of the new software update. Please contact your local distributor so that then you can access this software when it becomes available. Thank you very much for watching this video.